The music died when a Toowoomba landmark went up in flames overnight. The city's biggest store was destroyed, along with instruments including the world's largest collection of Maton guitars.
As the fire ripped through the landmark Chandler building, rare rock and roll memorabilia and musical instruments from all over the world went up in smoke. What used to be a popular retro music cafe, full of vintage collectibles, the Boogie Shack, now completely gutted. Hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of musical instruments destroyed. Store owner Owen Ray clearly distraught.
It's tragic. It's not a good way to sort of go out.
It must be tragic for him. You know, there'd be a lot of old, valuable musical instruments, a lot of heritage there.
Mr. Ray and his band, The Countdowns, were having their weekly rehearsal when the fire broke out.
Some couple of girls were hammering on the front glass and they said, oh, you better get out, your shop's on fire.
So we just grabbed our instruments, our own, but there's still a lot of gear in there. This is a hell of a shame. It's going to be a terrible loss.
It's another setback for Toowoomba's central precinct just 4 months after the flood disaster.
It is a blow. It's main frontage in the main street of the heart of the CBD. Who knows what needs to happen with the building now.
The fire is being treated as suspicious. Melissa Vanderhaak, 10 News.